Let me go push him off the freaking tree. Benjamin, come on.
Oh, come down here.
For what?
We can easily skip this boss. That's how I did it.
Nah. You have to go right here, look. Oop. Oh, that scared me, bro.
This guy is easy.
Are you sure he's easy? Because when I was fighting him, I was doing 14.
Bro, whenever he throws his axe, he's back up a little, and that's when you hit him.
Oh shit!
He's on me. He's gonna throw it. No, don't hit him. Don't hit him.
Yeah, you see, you do a lot of damage. I only did 14 to him last night.
You have to run away far. I guess it's different from the two people. Whatever, I'm gonna hit him.
Shit, I'll hit him. Yeah. Alright, hit him. Coming in.
I don't know if it turns around.
Alright. Oh my god, that almost killed me. Oh fuck, my controller. Hold on. Can you hold him off for a little bit? Where's my charger?
Oh.
Back in your ass, bitch. Come on.
You gonna throw it? You can decide which one to get. You have a knife?
I don't have them equipped right now, though. Okay, nice. I hit him. Oh shit, he's still on you though, what the fuck? Nope.
There you go. This is one combo. What?
Still on you, watch out! Oh shit! Oh, I see you with the Bloodhound step too. Okay. That ain't a Bloodhound step, he's just fast as fuck.
Oh, that is Bloodhound.
It is?
Yeah, he's perfect. That was...
Nah, he's just fast as fuck.
That's dude, combos will start getting wrong.
And come this way. I hit him. Then you hit him and he comes again towards me. Oh! Get him! Nice! Woo-hoo-hoo! He's almost dead now. Oh! Get him! First try, bro? No way!
I'm gonna go to sleep.
Oh my god, first try, bro! First try!
That guy's easy. But he's still like the first Enderlord.
Yeah, Enderlord. I can invade some guy right here, look. Touch Bloodstain, I can invade him.
Okay, Geert, whatever, he's next.
Yeah, I know, I have to climb a tree right here and go up.
Not that far.
Oh. Aruga! What? Hold on, let me go get this thing over here. Whatever it is. Holy Grease, really? I thought I was going to be a sacred tier. Oh, there's another one on the other side. And there's nothing in here. Wow. Alright, I'm in a tree. Oh my god, I almost fell off. Alright. I'm on the wood platform, going to the door.
How do we get that item?
What item?
You gotta climb the tree branch, go upstairs where Godfrey is, and there's a like a piano thing hanging in the middle.
Oh, that?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, I think you have to shoot the piano down. Let me try. If it works, then that's how you do it. Oh, okay.
Oh.
Oh, that's not how you do it either. Oh, well. Forget about that shit. There's a lot of items you can't get in here, bro.
Possibly.
Loading screen. Oh shit, what is that? Yeah, assassin guy. Oh yeah, Butch? What's up? What's up? Ooh. Ooh. What's up? I already killed you before, I kill you again. What? Why isn't it hidden? Sorry.
I'm going to go with Sailor. I'm going to go with Sailor.
Alright, I'm going to the door. I can see the yellow thing. You going to put your thing down right there?
Upstairs. Hold on, I'm going to go this one.
What? Where are you going?
This way. There's something over here. You gotta shake your ass. So going on, get yourself. Fuck, there's one mosquito inside. Wow. I can't focus my energy.
Jeez, bro, my desk was standing on three legs, and I just noticed.
Put my thing down. It's on the top of the stairs before the gold mist door.
Right in front of the gold mist door? Yeah, mm-hmm. I see it. Oh no, that's Melena.
A little bit to the left.
It says Dobie with one O though. With two O's, I mean. I fucked that up. Hey. Oh shit, what is she doing? Look at her sword. Gotta get some energy, hold on. Oh, 13.
Graceless, tarnished. What is thy business with these thrones? Godric the Golden. The twin prodigies, Mikala and Melania. General Radahn. Praetor Rykard.
Guess I killed Radahn then.
Luna Princess Rani. Willful traitors, all. Thy kind are all of a piece.
Why does it look like Godric?
Pillagers, emboldened by the flame of ambition.
Oh. Oh my God,
it is.
This sword is badass, bro.
Grit upon thy meager grave.
I wanna duplicate the thing before giving
thy king Morgoth.
Oh, God, the other thing.
Last of all kings.
Oh shit. Alright, come on. Come through. Welcome to my crib, guys. You know, there's a big guy right here. You gotta kill him. Whoa!
Whoa! You hit him.
Alright, I remember this guy. Oh, okay. She can't die?
I don't know. I didn't recognize
her. Oh. She's taking a hit better than me. I dodged it, you got hit.
I didn't dodge that. I'm for the kill.
Oh shit!
He's on me, I think.
Yep, he's on her. Oh shit!
Come on.
Get out of here. Oh shit.
He died.
I
Why did that hit me? Oh shit! What is that?
Oh.
What is this? Shall not be forgiven.
Shut the hell up. That's what your brother said.
Oh. You got blood. Ah.
Oh shit. Dodge, motherfucker. Fast as fuck, boy. Oh.
I gotta kick him.
I didn't hit him. I missed.
You gotta grab him, give him. I'm up to you.
No! Popping that shit to there.
Cause I got infinite bloodhound steps now.
Yum yum.
Oh, he's done. No,
he's not.
He's not. Oh no! You hit him?
Come here! Yeah!
Alright, bro, you gotta distract him.
I am. Anytime now.
Whoa!
Who's he hitting? That is you! Jesus, dude! Oh my god.
Yeah! Why are you trying to
Oh! I fucked up!
Hey, where are you at?
I'm right here behind you!
Yeah!
I hit him! What's up, big boy? What's up?
Ooh. Look at me.
Yep, I hit him.
Thanks.
Oh. I hit him. Oh, shit! No! Toby! Toby! No!
He's one shot, bro!
I am too! I hit him! Get him!
No!
Yeah! First try again! Bro, what's going on today?
Bro! You're on the level.
What's going on today? Oh my god!
I'm on the new level.
Going up. Staircase, da-da-da-da-da.
Team wants to do work.
Don't you see? Unmatched. What? Why not? Oh shit, I was about to leave the grace. Did you go in there yet?
I think I can. I went to the round table and talked to the senior lady, and she said, "Do not open the door." And I was like, "I need to open the door." And she said, "Okay, you can open the door."
Why can't I leave? There's still mist around the door. Bro, my screen's shaking.
Oh, his body's still here. Oh, he's still alive.
Off all who deign approach. We are
Hey, can I leave now? Like,
I didn't know his body was there. His body there. Do you see his body?
Yeah, I talked to him.
I kind of skipped it last time.
But how? What do I do? I can't. The mist is still here. Is he still alive? Do I have to kill him again?
Go and touch the door.
I did already. I guess I touch it again.
Oh, you guys still on the grace?
Oh, I have to?
Yeah.
Okay. That makes sense.
Hello again, old friend. Allow me a moment to converse with you. You are unable to enter the Erd Tree, no? Prevented by the mantle of barbs. The thorns are impenetrable. A husk of the Erd Tree's being that spurns all that exists without. The only way to stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord is to pass the thorns. My purpose serves to aid in that very act. So I'd like you to undertake a new journey with me to the Flame of Ruin, far above the clouds, upon the snowy mountaintops of the giants. Then I can set the Erd Tree aflame and guide you down the path to becoming Elden Lord.
You're funny. How do I get there?
What?
Here. The road route.
Huh?
The road route. R-O-L-D route.
It's route.
Fucking damn it.
How do you do it?
I don't know.
Well, there's the other path that I didn't explore.
Oh yeah, down there. Get some levels in. Yes, sir. Health bar's like almost half the screen.
Can you search how you get through the road, God? Wow, I lay in bed.
Oh yeah.
I wait for you to tell me.
Hold on, can you stretch it up real quick? Because I'm busy.
Stretch it up, fool.
I'm fighting somebody! He's about to one-shot me because of you. Nah, not really. I'm about to watch out him.
Oh! Motherfucker.
How to get to Road. Go to the Avenue Balcony. Up the stairs to the left. Okay.
Avenue Balcony?
Yeah.
Yeah. Avenue Balcony.
You don't have it?
Nah, you didn't say Avenue.
I said Avenue, bro. I'm live.
You said Avenue.
Same shit.
I will never find it like that. Go up the stairs and what? To the left?
Yeah, to the left. And then, in the video? This is where you're from.
To the left or to the right? Oh, it's to the right, idiot.
To the left.
The door is open.
That's for the castle, you idiot. You just fought him.
Never... Huh?
Yeah, you see? You have to go all the way to the left and there's a door that you can open. But this dude's like on my ass. Get off my ass. I'm invincible. Okay, once you go there, where I go now? Go all the way upstairs.
Bro, this is the foot of the dragon.
You're not supposed to go there, though. I found it. You guys can't touch me. I made it.
What door, what?
When you go all the way to the left, there's a door right there you can open. Like you don't take no turns. Then go through it.
The door was already open. Like the ashy area?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I keep going all the way straight?
Yep. I'm You can't use your horse, but you gotta run. That's your boy. Come here, come here. Come here, boy. What? He got bigger. Oh my god. What? Now this guy's about to kill me. I'm about to skip that shit. Here, bro. Oh yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah, of course.
I died.
This. Ow.
Fucking great. Bow. I was fighting the horse and someone shot me in the back.
You're not supposed to fight him, bro. Specific instructions. Run past. Shit. Is this guy? Knights of Calvary? Okay. Where am I going? Where am I going?
I jumped the fence, but I couldn't jump it back, so I had to go all the way around. So what's here? Huh? I just defeated the Doug.
Dung Beetle? What did he give you?
100,000 TC.
Alright.
Did you go up the left?
Yeah.
Or do I take a right?
No, you go to the left.
I'm going to the left. There's a boss over here.
There's a boss over here? Oh my god, it's another Black Blade Kindred, dude. What the fuck?
I fucked up. Hey, what the hell? How the hell is this dark? Look at my YouTube. Ah, fuck.
Come on, rest. Yes.
I was on.
Bro, you fucked up.
I did. I was on doing shit. Oh, bro, my head is hurting.
Well, you did something to him. Hell nah, bro. Just let him kill you. I can't see shit. That shit's hurting my head, too.
You. Please. I can read them. Your feet. Turn back. Ahead lies the land of the giant's flame. And the way forth is forbidden.
Okay, the first one.
The burning of the aired tree is the first doing so. Who would?
Shut up. What?
I did like a front flip for style.
He did? Or you did?
He did.
Oh.
This fat ass.
Hoist medallion. Going up on a Tuesday. Oh, you killed the other guy? You didn't fuck up then. Cutscene, bro. Cutscene.
On the website. I got a Almond guy. Almond killer. Oh, did you kill him?
No, I went to the left. I mean, I went in the lift where I'm supposed to go.
To the left.
Oh my god. Hey, yo, it's nothing but white.
Oh.
Oh my god!
Now I can get the River of Blood Katana. And be strong. Fuck, boy. What the fuck? I can't kill nothing here? Oh, here's the map. Ready? That's only a piece of it. Dude, you get frostbite up here. More ruins. Probably.
Jesus, bro, there's some big birds here. They don't have fucking knives, though. That's what's up. Hey, birdie, can you do me a favor and get that, Lash of War Beetle down? I'll give you a treat. Died. Wait, you're talking to her again? How?
I'm just out of the grace.
Yeah. Just trying to get an Ash of War. Oh, it's just this song. Huh? I'm in the snow area now. I can get the Rivers of Blood. Where are you at, bro?
In your butt.
No. Please don't. Ever again.
Boy, I sure do wish my horse.
Oh, the Great Wall of China. Nope.
Where?
Not fighting.
The lift took me down.
Yeah, it's supposed to take you down. But why is it called a lift?
You said go up the lift.
I meant to say go down. I'm on the Great Wall, bro. Oh, hell no.
Once you get to the Great Wall, there's a guy shooting arrows at you, so watch out. Giant Duke. Giant Duke. Come here, Doug. Ow, what the fuck? Stone 8.
Bring me Thanos.
Want Thanos?
I do not want to fight Fire Giant. Holy shit, it's a fucking face.
What is what are these? What up, bro? I don't want to fight. I just want to run. Psych.
Did you get poison here?
Yeah. You can run past. Another golden tea. They're like on the path. Frozen guy. He's gonna wake up. Oh! He woke up before I hit him. Grace, Grace, get the Grace.
Wait, where's the map?
You have to wait until you take the other lift, I think. The lift.
Oh yeah. My god, there's a fucking boss.
Nah, he's not a boss. Don't worry about it.
He killed me.
Let's go this
way. Huh?
How do I get up there? Ah, there you go. Cave. With Mister. Oh, that's Jeez. Spirit color cake. And there's a boss.
I'm an idiot.
What?
I inflicted poison on myself.
Oh! Horses. I mean, horses. Fucking things do a lot of damage.
Huh? No, I ate something that inflicted poison on me.
Oh shit! I was invaded. Oh. That's how you get a strong ass ass war, motherfucker. Sword in two hands, sword in two hands, sword in two hands, stop attacking that. Stop! Get your sword in two hands, thank you. Look, come over here where I can see you, okay? Thank you. You're dead.
Where's the bitch of Grace? You lied to me, bro. There's no Grace up here.
Yes, there is, dude. Did you take the lift already?
Oh, I found it.
Yeah. That's what I thought. Where the fuck is this snail at? Ah. Kill me, this one might kill me, this one might kill me. Nope, it killed me.
My health is gonna be like half my screen.
Yeah, it's like where mine's at almost.
Why is that 51?
Your level 51 on the health?
Big, oh yeah.
Jeez. I'm on 45, I think. I got a hero's rune again. Another. I have three hero's runes now. One lord's rune. Oh, come out of boss. I'll try it.
Huh?
I'm gonna try to defeat this boss. That's funny. Where's the snail at? I know there's a snail in there. Oh shit! God skin apostle again? What? It's the guy we defeated already. The god guy? There's no way. It's a ghost kid.
You're just killing everybody you see, aren't you?
I do. Okay, well. I wasn't expecting this much heat.
That's cheesy, bro.
What?
You're in a snow area, come on.
You guys are relentless. Hope there's not a boss in here. I got a bell. Where's the boss you defeated?
I didn't defeat him. I almost did.
Wait, did I do a full circle?
Yep. Alright, I unlocked the full map. No, I didn't.
How the fuck? What happened here?
What? Keep going up, all the way up. And then once you get to the telescope, Well, you follow the Grace and there's a cave. Let me know when you get there and I'll go. I need help. It's okay, I did that too. Time to go get this blood river. Flame Peak. Why is it called Flame Peak with snow? Oh, there's a manita. Oh, there's a baby chicken. Oh yeah, time to get invaded and die. Fuck. He's right behind me, isn't he? Yep.
What
would
you say?
Oh god. Okay. I'm about to get a sword, bro. He's strong as fuck too! Oh my god! Ooh! There's no way. This sword's badass, bro. I want it. Oh, get the fuck off my ass. Jeez. I'm trying to heal. Get up, fucking manita. Oh my god. The head almost got me killed. Yes! I defeated him!
Ah! Defeated who?
Rivers of blood! Yeah! They... Oh... I need arc 20. What's my arc at? 8? sword's so badass, though. Like, look at that. It got blood on it. Oh my god, dude. Have you crossed the Great Wall yet?
I'm on it right now.
Oh. Watch out for the giant that shoots arrows at you. Like, towards the end. Bro, this ain't even the whole map either. I noticed that there's a tornado thing that we have to go to. Ooh, would you look at that? They're great. Fire giant. What? Oh my god. I have to kill him now. Fuck. Shit. Why would I do that? Why did I? I didn't know that. I ain't doing shit. Well, he killed me. Fuck, bro, he's a boss. Can't leave either. Have you got to the cave yet?
No.
Oh, that's where she burned the earth tree. Okay. How do I get it? Here's a tornado thing we have.
So where do I go?
Yo, where you at?
I don't know.
Oh, you're just riding around at Redonston.
Yeah, how do I activate his fucking great room?
I don't know. I do. Actually, I haven't even went to a
round table. Huh?
I haven't even went to a round table.
The place is big and useless.
Maybe go to the Colosseum looking thing on his map. It's by the isolated merchant shack.
Well, I took you nowhere to lay out your arm.
You're probably right.
Huh?
Hmm?
What did you say?
You might be right. With the fucking giant ass pies.
Yeah.
Well, you know what the fingers. Grim shaken by this turn of events.
True, I'm getting ready to take a nap.
Consulting the crater will. When they about to no matter.
After I activate this. I'm a killer.
But here we are. The fingers dormant. Severel, who is to say? Go on. Finn, take the course you deem. You must find kindling. Only the smoldering flame in the great forge of the giants on the highest peak in the lands between can burn the Erdtree. But special kindling is required to reignite the flame. For the flame to burn the Erdtree, a sacrifice and can lead. Now go.
What?
Is that how you get in?
Oh. No prompt. So, what tower is that? This is the... I think this is this tower. I think my tower.
You got in there?
Yeah. They're all called the Divine Powers. Great Wounds. The one God Grit, or whatever, God Grit, whatever. His rune increases your health.
Is that the one we have on right now?
No. The other one, what is his name? Godfred?
Godfrey? Or
no, the whatever. Other one. But you know the know. One with the badass sword, right? With the color?
Yeah.
Yeah. His rune gives you more HP. cards or just increases all your attributes? This one, I don't know. Oh, what? There's no grease up here. Let's see what. Shit, his is way more. What?
What?
We're done. Okay. Margot. Yeah, it greatly raises maximum HP. But Radon's is raises HP, FP, and stamina. Can we have two active at the same time?
So.
Now you buy a lot. Now you know some.
Is that where you do them all? Or is that the Divine Tower is where you said?
Yeah.
Oh.
This is the Divine Tower for Adonis. Who was the other one?
Wait, there is one that we didn't get. It's the Queen. Whatever her name was.
Oh yeah, right here.
Huh?
Is that the study hall? I think since we defeated the queen, we got the thing.
Yeah, but how do we get in there? I told you I couldn't get in there last time.
No, we need like the key or some shit. Something fits on this pedestal. Wait, you got the item already?
I don't even know what it is.
Let me pick it up actually. Yeah, that's gotta be it. That's her divine tower.
Great Rune of Unborn?
Huh?
Morgott's Great Rune?
Yeah, Great Rune of Unborn. Oh, use to perfect rebirth. What does that mean? Since I activated, duplicates for Don's thingamajiggy. Huh? Remember when we used Godric's thing to buy the fucking dragon arm shit?
Dragon arm? I never used it.
Yeah, and then we could like duplicate it again to get Godric's axe.
Oh, yeah.
How come we can't do it with the rest of these guys? Do we have to use it first, then go duplicate it?
No, they're all in Lirinia. There's a certain place you have to go to
For each one?
Yeah. In Lirinia, they're at the mausoleum company.
Because we don't have badass fucking blades.
Shit, if you get his blades, then you'll be fucking run.
Yeah, but I also want the bow.
The bow?
The bow. The bow. The great bow. B-O-W.
To eat great cereal?
My spleen hurt from laughing so hard.
What was it supposed to be?
Look. Curved. Yeah, we can't use it because it's actually
wrong. Damn, bro. The lady on the boat's not even a boss anymore. She's harder. Vamos a la. Oh, almost fell off. There's somebody.